Dear reader, let me start by offering my apologies for my blunt way of writing. I can but say in excuse of it that I am more accustomed to handle a rifle. A great name can be an even greater.
So many books. I thought you'd be more the magazine type.
Yeah, they came with the flat. Since you've come all this way to find me, I guess you don't just want my great-grandfather's compass for your personal collection.
No, it's of vital importance to our mission, and thus to the fate of our nation.
Sounds dramatic. I think the price just went up.
But more importantly,
my great-grandfather, Alan Quatermain. His name, a byword for adventure, and my main source of income. A lot of people paid good money to say they traveled with a Quatermain. And I did whatever anyone would pay me for, even played babysitter for a greenhorn agent.
Our informant among the Nazis briefed us that they tried to get into the temple. Failed to open the gate to the inner sanctuary. They left. But we're sure they will return. Where they failed, we have to succeed.
Just remember the deal. I get you in, I get you out. And that's my role done. You get your artifact. Whatever else I find, I get the key.
Spoken like a true hero.
Spoken like someone who's worked for Uncle Sam before. You considered all this to be a trap?
Our informant's been leaking viable data to us under the alias Shepherd for months now. We can trust him.
Sure. If you say so.
We have to be careful. You remember my driver? The Arab who tried to steal my bag? He was part of a tribe of thieves who believe Egypt's cultural heritage is theirs to plunder.
When clearly, we all know that's Uncle Sam's job.
We go in, get what we came here for, and get out.
I like the sound of that.
Careful!
I don't like the sound of that! I don't like the sound of that.
So much for the welcoming committee. I know you don't believe in any of this, but what's inside this temple might change that. Have you any idea what might be inside the sanctuary? Only one of the most powerful artifacts to be found in the written histories of man. The Heart of Atlantis. see?
So what is it about this jewel, anyway?
The tear of Isis. According to legend, the goddess Isis shed a tear while searching the world for the scattered limbs of her husband Osiris. When she...
Okay, let me rephrase that. Why do we need to bring it here?
If my research is correct, the tear of Isis will allow us to open the gate in the sanctuary. Ready, Quatermain? Then do the honors.
It belongs in a museum. Yeah, and the reward for finding it belongs in a bank account.
Yes!
Many believe my great-grandfather to be a crazy liar, with his tail. Just a quick trip to the temple, she said. In and out in a second, she said. Great. The same symbol nonsense, like in Alan's notebook. Maybe. Job for my old pal. There you go. Who do I have to shoot to stop that thing? Or what? There must be a way out of here. Maybe there's something about it in the old man's notebook. Kaiser man would probably not mess with an ancient mechanism of a culture famous for its death traps. Talk about captivating eyes. Those statues are in surprisingly good shape. Now, 4 to go. Number 3.